Thank you, Kurt. Well, as Hurricane Lee heads for Maine, Governor Mills has declared a state of emergency. As the state prepares, Mills has also requested President Biden issue a preemptive presidential emergency disaster declaration for Maine. With the proclamation, the Maine Emergency Management Agency will be able to activate and deploy resources necessary to respond to the storm. Presidential emergency disaster declaration lets Maine access federal resources and personnel to aid preemptively.